guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to California. And as you guys can see, it looks a lot better from the fires. Okay, so I guess the firefighters have gotten the fire controlled a little bit. God bless them, and hopefully they're doing well. And right now we're going to accomplish a lot because we're almost ready to start installing the thermostat, the gasket on the thermostat neck housing, and the manifold gas as well. But we gotta go get a haircut real quick because we gotta knock off this mop all on my face, on my head, I'm sorry. And then we'll be heading to a speed shop. Yes, they still exist over in California. They're just not around where I live. So without further ado, I will see you guys in a few seconds. Alrighty guys, we are back. We just got the haircut. I look absolutely awesome. I feel great. And now it's time to head to the speed performance shop, which is called, it's called Team C Performance over here in Bellflower, California. And we're gonna head over there and we're gonna pick up some ARP bolts for the manifold, cause I gotta change the manifold gasket on the intake cause it is leaking. And when I first initially got the car, the bolts started to back out. And then when that happened, air started leak, the gasket wasn't making contact, and now have an air leak in the engine. So we're going to Team C and we're gonna pick up some ARP bolts, and I'll give you a little view of what they have there. They have built engines already, they have everything you could ever. It's so cool. It is super cool. We'll catch you guys in a couple seconds.
Keep left at the fork.
All right guys, so we made it to Team C, as you guys can see. So they have all the performance parts that your car would ever need, especially if you own a classic car. So we're gonna head inside and get the ARP bolts for the manifold, and maybe we'll do some extra shopping, but let's go check out the shop. It's pretty cool. All right boys, so we just picked up the ARP bolts right here. Okay, this is a star top or 12 point they call it, and this is going to be for the intake manifold on the Edelbrock for the Chevy small block. And then we also picked up Permamex Ultra Black. This is going to be for the front and rear gasket. So I got a phone call to take, and I will see you guys back home.
Use the right two lanes to turn right onto the California 91 East ramp.
We're going back home, taking the 91 East. Oh yeah!
In a quarter mile.
So we got here at Best Buy. You guys can see. Let's go find some gaming mouses. So many choices, I don't know what to choose. Alrighty guys, so we got the Razer Trinity mouse right there. Razer Trinity, it's got three different shells to configure the buttons. Great for my gaming. So now we're gonna head home. Alrighty guys, we made it back home, as you can see. And now what we got to do is we're gonna have to move the Camaro, bring a little bit forward and straighten it out. As you can see, there's a little gap, just a little tad bit. That's gonna give me a ticket. I'm surprised no one's given me a ticket yet. And we gotta pull the black Camaro out, and then we gotta put the blue Camaro in the driveway because that's where we're gonna be working on all our stuff. So all right guys, so I'm here in my backyard and we pulled in the Camaro. Everything's good to go for the next day. So that will end part two of today's vlog, and part three is going to be me taking it all apart. I'm going to walk through it as much as I can. So in case any of you want to open up your 350 small block and change the manifold gaskets, you can hopefully follow along, and I will do the best I can to instruct and make it educational, fun, and all that stuff. So I'll see you guys in part three, and take care. Thank you so much for viewing my stuff, and God bless.
She don't believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment. Coupe tour from the store's department.